Patients of Baguio General Hospital and Medical Center rushed out along with doctors, nurses, and other hospital staff when the quake struck.
Biglang lumindol. Nagpanik yung mga tao. Nagsishake siya.
Nasa loob po kami. Tapos hindi umiinto yung ano, yung lindol. Kaya pinalabas po kami lahat.
The CCTV of a salon in Baguio captured the intensity of the quake. Mayor Benjamin Magalong suspended classes and work in public and private offices.
We are appealing to all the building owners na wag muna nilang papasukin yung kanilang mga occupants sa mga buildings until such time that they are deemed safe by the structural engineers o kaya yung mga kanilang mga safety officers.
Residents were reminded of the tragedy of the 1990 killer earthquake.
Kasi noon, mahirap ang panahon.
In Buyugan, La Trinidad, Benguet, a construction worker died when he was hit by a structure. According to the La Trinidad PNP, work was ongoing in the three-level structure when the tremor started. The victim was declared dead on the spot. In Balbalan, Kalinga Province, a construction worker also died due to the tremor.